Some 1,000 of Singapore's underprivileged and elderly people were treated to a mass reunion dinner this evening. The event, held by Kreta Ayer-Kim Seng Citizens Consultative Committee, aims to spread festive cheer. The wet weather did not dampen spirits, as guests enjoyed a sumptuous 8-course meal at the Singapore Flyer, joined by Member of Parliament Dr. Lily Neo for the traditional Lo Hei. They were also treated to acrobatic performances, as well as songs performed by local and international celebrities.